in 1967, yet I would have liked, I wanted, I tried to realize a complete liberalization. I didn't get enough votes. The blame is predominantly on my own party.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, definitely. Yes. And in these days, it happens more often. So what I did was, I took what I could get, with a lot of trouble, by the way, even that. Hoping that over time, more people would come to understand that the devil, there are many devils in the world, but not the cannabis. Thinking, rethinking, changing vested ideas. It's a process that has to be conducted to some extent, that has to be stimulated to some extent, and then become a subject of full and energetic discussion. And the discussion that has gone completely over afterwards. Mm-hmm. Towards criminalization, zero tolerance, and all that devastating nonsense.